Yeah, right, buddy. So you go back to sleep. Okay. There's your eye. I'm going to start on these cards. Because we've been carrying around these cards for about 2 weeks now. And we've not got around to opening them. So I'm going to start to do them now. And you get back to sleep. Once again, my apologies. It's taken us so long to get to these. We've had a lot we've been doing, haven't we, buddy? Sherpy's eye, Sherpy's birthday, and lots of different things. So I just haven't really got round to do them. I'm going to do them now. We've got an unbox. We've got an upload in 40 minutes. So we've got 40 minutes to do some of these. Yeah, let's go for it. So the first one, there's no food in these, Sherpies. Sorry, buddy. The first one is, so look. Oh, look at that. Officially a teenager, aren't you? Definitely is. This is, that means it's time to party and celebrate. Oh, wow, look at that. Oh, thank you. That Karen, thank you very much, Karen. That's really nice of you. We're actually going to have a Chinese tonight. So I'll get in some chicken balls with that. Karen, thank you. That's really, really kind. And yeah, again, sorry it took so long to do. Thank you, Mr. Lord Sherpa. Oh, hold on, let me open this one. There's the carrot. Oh, that's probably, I think this is probably from Kirsty then, if that's the carrot. Yeah, it is, yeah. Is Kevin the carrot? He is, he's still in his toy box, yes. Oops, you're right, buddy. Oh, thank you. Fur babies, mittens, Cleo, Lily, Louie, Bunny, Teddy, and Mouse. Jeez, you got a blimmin' zoo in you. Kirsty, thank you very much. That's really cool of you. And yeah, sorry it took so long. And the next one, Miss Happy Birthday, Sherpy. That's you, Sherpy. We are in a different place. I've taken Sherpa away for a few days because this has all happened. So I thought, let's get him to the beach. Let's get him running around and having a lovely time. And so we thought we'd come here for a few days. This, oh, look at this. Sherpa, enjoy this puppuccino. And don't forget to order a latte for Dad. Thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Who's this from? Gail, thank you very, very much. That's really kind of you. And I'll definitely be getting a latte. I might even buy Sarah one if she's lucky. So, Gail, thank you. Oh, please, Sherpy. What have you done? This one here says 13 years old. 13 years amazing. 13 years loved. Yeah, he definitely is. And oh, wow, look at that. Oh, look. Oh, it's 13. You sent $13. Oh, that's really nice. Really nice. Who's this from? Let's have a look. I hope that you have a very special and very happy 13th birthday. You're such a very special doggy to me. I look forward to seeing your videos too. Love, hugs and kisses always from Francis. Francis, thank you very much. That's really nice of you. Really, really nice of you. And he has had a lovely birthday. We've had a lot going on, but I'm making it every day as special for him as I can. As always, isn't it, buddy? But yeah, he's done lots on his birthday. Thank you very much. This next one, here we go. Let's have a look who this is from. Happy birthday to you. The famous Peter Harper. I recognised your handwriting straight away. Peter, thank you, buddy. Stay famous. And hope you're having a really cool day. Thank you, buddy. And the next one is your day. You deserve the royal treatment. He's sure. Oh, look. $30. Oh, thank you. Hey, hope Dad spoils you with lots and lots of chicken balls. I definitely will, Sandra. Definitely will. And hope you have a wonderful day and blessed year. He certainly will. Sandra, thank you very much for that. That's really kind of you. And it will go towards something very, very cool for him. I've got a few things in mind, so I've just got to make my mind up which one I'm going to do. So thank you, Sandra. This is absolutely beautiful. 13, look at that. That's so nice. Who's this from? Oh, from London. Oh, love, Amanda and Cat Princess Storm. Keep the videos coming. I love your videos, even if it's just you sitting in the garden and Sherpa on patrol. That's really cool, Amanda. Thank you for that. Happy Worth 13th birthday. Enjoy your teen years. He definitely will. Amanda, thank you. And Cat Princess Storm as well. Princess and Lord, look. How cool is that? This one's really good. Look at that. He's got dog. See, this is a good dog. And he wears his doggy goggles. This one here is from Matt and Charlotte from Yorkshire. We love watching your videos and seeing your adventures. Thank you for always bringing smiles to our screen. Oh, thank you. A big happy birthday to you. Day filled with lots of treats, Matt and Charlotte from Yorkshire. Thank you very much for that. That's very, very cool. Very cool. 13, awesome. He really is awesome. Oh, look. Chef, how many chicken balls can you get with a fiver? It's got to be at least... Oh, I reckon at least 15. Gail in Dorset. Oh, we were in Dorset the other day. It was really nice. We've not put the video up yet because everything that's been going on. But yeah, Dorset was beautiful. Gail, thank you very much. And I hope you're having a really lovely week. Thank you. Oh, look at that. That's so beautiful. Happy 13th birthday, Sherpa. This here. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. There's two of... Oh, blimmin' hell. Oh, you guys, honestly. You're so good to us, honestly. This is... I hope this arrives in time for Sherpa's birthday. Just had to replace our car. Oh, no. Oh, no, that's not good, is it? The videos you make and share with us are lovely. And you let strangers into your lives in such a generous way. In such a genuine way. That's from Judy and Malcolm, the technophobe. We've got two Bernese girls. Sherpa is similar size, you can relate to it. So grateful for the time you spend on your videos. I know Sherpa is at the centre of it all, but it must take a lot of work to post. Yeah, it does. It's very shattering, very tiring, but it's all worth it, isn't it, buddy? Eh? Thank you very much, Julia Malcolm. That's really kind of you, and I'll put this in Sherpa's save up for something fund, won't we, buddy? This next one's from Susan. Oh, that means more now with his problem, doesn't it? Oh, brilliant. Susan, hugs, or love and hugs always. Hope you have an awesome day. Thank you, Susan. Sorry this is so late, but yeah, we've got round to it eventually. And hope you have a lovely day too. Thank you. Oh, this is from Steve from Arizona. Chevy. Hope your first birthday in your new garden is extra special. It was, buddy. He had a really, really nice time. He slept for most of it, but that's exactly what he wanted to do. Steve, thank you, buddy. Hope you're well. And yeah, sorry this is late. The next one is from Annette. Royal Wootton Bassett as well. I'm sure we've been close to there before, but we haven't. Is that up in Sussex? Or am I thinking of somewhat different? But yeah, we'll have to have a look. And ear and belly rubs. He's going to absolutely love that. See, he heard the ear and belly rubs. Annette, thank you very much. And yeah, hopefully we will be out there one day. And you'll see us in one of the reds. Thank you. This is funny. I wonder what the postman thinks. My Lord Sherpa in his county of Cornwall. Happy birthday. Let's pour tea. This is from Birthday Boy with lots of hugs from, oh, Liz and Toby the Budgie. P.S. I first noticed the meower on the card. Oh, yes. I didn't realise that. Oh, brilliant. Liz and Toby the Budgie, thank you very much for the card. That's really, really cool of you. Thank you. Oh, I've just opened your letter. Look. Oh, Liz, thank you. Enclose some money for you to decide what to do with it. It's up to Sherpy. Your new home, I know you will do something. We will, honestly. I've got a few ideas. It's there's a few things I'm thinking I want to do. So yeah, honestly, thank you very much. That will go towards it. And Of course, I will show you all soon, as soon as I've put the plan in motion for Sherpy. But yeah, everything is for Sherpy, and it won't stop all going for Sherpy. So, Liz, thank you very much for that. Oh, this next one's from Patricia. And birthday hero, Batman. Oh, yeah. I wonder if Batdog will have the same eye problem as Sherpa, because usually they're quite close, aren't they? Oh, what's this? Oh, look at that. Oh, brilliant. Look at that. And it, Patricia, thank you. And you've, there's a that's actually a proper mask as well. Oh, no way. That's really good. I'll have to, we need to see Batdog very soon, so I will pass this on to him. And that's fuel money for him. If he's still got a car, I'm not too sure. You know, we haven't seen him for so long. I'm not too sure what he's doing anymore. Thank you, Patricia. That's really, really cool. And hope you're having a lovely day. This next one. Happy, happy birthday. Look at the cats. Oh, look at that. Oh, blimmin' hell, you guys. Oh, this is from Yellow Lab Jackson, Larry and Debbie. Dear Sherpa, we're wishing you a happy 13th birthday all the way from California. No way. We watch all of your videos and love them, and you. We love your new house too. Take good care of dear Jamie and sister Sarah. Oh, he will. He always does. He looks after us very, very well. Thank you so much, Jackson, Larry and Debbie. Thank you. And that says, oh, that's to sister Sarah, look. Oh, no, it's not. I will pass this on. Thank you. It's hard work, isn't it, buddy? Right, this next one. Oh, that cake looks really nice. This says, may you have the best birthday and get lots of treaties from your master. And that's from, oh, James in Taunton. Oh, no way. James, we're in Cheddar at the moment. This is Cheddar Woods Resorts we're in. So we're not too far from Taunton at the moment. Oh, thank you. Thank you, James. And look out for Big Red. We're leaving tomorrow. But yeah, we've been in Burnham a few times. We've been up to Breendown as well with Sherps. So we've been, oh, in Clark's Village as well. We popped over there as well. So yeah, look out for Big Red tomorrow. Cheers, buddy. Thank you. This next one is from Evelyn. And Evelyn has sent... I got this. Oh, there's two cards here. Oh, okay. Love, family, memories and dreams. Oh, from your YouTube fan, Evelyn. Thank you, Evelyn. Hope your home is filled with all the sweetest things in life. It certainly is. It's filled with Sherpy. And Sherpy is all the sweetest things in life. Happy birthday. Oh, look. Oh, wow. Look. Oh, Evelyn, thank you. Happy birthday. Many more to come from your fan, Evelyn. Thank you very much for that, Evelyn. That's really kind of you. Oh, you've still got the queen on there. See, I've not seen any nooks with the king on yet. I'm sure there's some coins and things in circulation, but I've not actually seen them yet. Evelyn, thank you. And thank you very much for that as well. This next one, the party bus. Party bus, 13th. Oh. This says, happy 13th birthday, Sherpa. Enjoy your day with Jamie and sister Sarah. That's lots of love from Barbara. Oh, Barbara and family. And Abby. Albie, sorry. Albie the Purry Cats. Brilliant. Thank you very much, guys. That's really cool. And, yeah, he certainly had a few parties for his birthday. That's why he's so tired now, I think. I think he's a secret partier. Oh, this one's really cute. Look, happy birthday. Have a very yummy day. Oh, that's really... See, we didn't get him a proper cake, did we? I don't think we did this year. Oh, there you are. Have a lovely birthday. Love, Gina and Frankie J. Oh, how cool. Happy birthday. Hope you have the best day. Oh, that's so cool. Thank you both. Oh, thank you. You look really happy. He's like, what the fluff's going on? Hope you're having a really good week. Thank you very, very much. That's really cool. Sherpa, 13th birthday today. You just parted. Minger, best teenager in the world, birthday boy celebrates turning into 13 in style. Oh, that's really cool. Really good, really good. Who's this from? Oh, Shell and John. That's, thank you, Shell and John. That's really cool. Happy 13th birthday, cutie. That's to you. You're the cutie one. Thank you, Shell and John. Really kind of you, and that's a really cool card. Thank you. Next one. Yippee wahoo, it's your birthday. This is from Kevin. Oh, thank you, Kevin. God bless. That's really, really nice. Have fun. I will try and make him have as much fun as possible. Isn't it, old man? Eh? Your idea of fun is sleeping, but yeah, he will definitely be having fun. Thank you, Kevin. Oh, this next one. Sniff, sniff, sniff. This one is from... Oh, this is to Bat Dog. Don't worry, you don't smell old yet. Maybe that's why you see we've not seen him for so long. Maybe he does smell. Here's wishing you an amazing 13th birthday. Love always, Susan. Susan, thank you very much. And yeah, hopefully we'll get to see him soon. That'd be really cool. And thank you for the card. This envelope said the boys and... Was it the boys, Jamie and Sherpa? Some homes are old, some homes are brand new. Some homes are big with breathtaking views. Some homes are near, some homes are far. But yours is the best. Because that's who you are. Oh, that's really cute. To Jane Sherpa. Sorry I'm late sending this. Oh, it's Kirsty. Oh, is that another one from you? Oh, thank you, Kirsty. That's really sweet. Yeah, that's really nice. Thank you very much. This next one. Wishing you a happy birthday, Sherpy. Oh, look. Happy 13th birthday to Sherpa. That's from Jackie in Kettering, North Ants. Oh, Jackie, thank you. Honestly, all this that you're sending, I can't wait to show you what's going to happen with it. It's there's a few things that I'm thinking of, and it's really helping, and Sherpa's going to absolutely love it. It'll make him feel comfortable, chilled, and he can do what he loves to do more. So thank you very much, Jackie. Thank you. Right, this is the next one. What's this? Greetings. Keep up the good work, Sherpa. Oh, look at that. Oh, no way. Oh, wow. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, brilliant. Oh, there's some more here. Hold on. Oh, look at that. That's really nice. Not all who wander are lost. That's really, really... Where did you get these from then? You didn't do them, did you? They're really, really nice. Thank you for your... Oh, thank you for your purchase. I can go down there. Hold on a minute. Let's see what's in here. You've got the postcard. Who's this from then? This is Washington State logo patch, University of Washington, Seattle. Greetings from Port Townsend. Keep up the good work, Sherpa. Who's it from? Who are you? Who sent this cool stuff to Sherpa? Washington State. Right, you're still not telling me. Hold on. Where's the envelope? Hold on a minute. I need to find out who this is from. Why doesn't it say who this is from? Oh, no, you haven't put who you are. There's an address on the envelope, but no name on there. Or am I just being really silly? If I do find it, I'll put it on there. But thank you. This is really cool. And I will put this on our shelf at home. You know, the really cool shelf with all the really cool, important things on. And let me know who you are. Thank you. The next one. Dan's like no one is watching. That's very, very cool. Sherpa, happy birthday. 13 years and just a little puffin. From Patty. Have a lovely day. That's really nice. Really cool. Thank you very much, Patty. Gotta wake him up before he can dance. That is really, really beautiful. I really like that. That's really nice. Happy 13th birthday, Sherpa. Oh, it's from Hook. Oh, it's from NOOK. Oh, geez. See, look, even Granny's card hasn't even been opened yet. And we're on the 19th now. This is 16 days after his birthday. Thank you, Granny and Nook. That's really good. Did someone order Paparino? Paparini? Paparini? Oh, I know what I mean. Pepperoni. Oh, wow. Oh, we'll get Shepherd a pepperoni with that. Oh, fantastic. Who's that from? That's from Noreen. Noreen, thank you very, very much for that. I'll make sure Sherpa has something really, really nice and tasty with that. Maybe, I don't know if he likes pizza or not. I don't think he's ever tried it. He liked the meat. But then pepperoni, that's quite spicy, isn't it? Hmm. Maybe. I'll have to see if they do dog pizzas. And I'll get him one from you, Noreen. Thank you. Next one, 13. This is from Claire and Bailey. Oh, and Crew. Oh, Joe as well, sorry. Joe, Claire and Bailey from Crew, Stoke-on-Trent. Oh, thank you. That's really cool. That's really bright and colourful as well. That's really nice. I like that. It looks like a bee as well, doesn't it? bee for, don't know. I tried to think of something clever then, but I couldn't. Thank you, Joe and Claire and Bailey. Thank you. I was going to say, we've gone a while without seeing Laurie. There you are. I'm so happy your test results are good. Have a good day and a sausage and carrots from me and my kids. Laurie, Maxwell, Lillian and Whip. Thank you, Laurie, Maxwell, Lillian and Whip. And I will definitely be getting them a treat with that. Thank you. This next one is from Richard. And Richard, biggest thank you. That's really nice. It's really sparkly. How'd you get into this? Oh, Richard. Oh, thank you. Good luck in your new home, by the way. Does it rain every day in August in Cornwall? Yes. Yeah, Cornwall's very, very strange. You can go out one day and it can be sun, rain, wind. You just take three coats with you and you just never know what's going to happen. I mean, it's October now, and I think it's about 16 degrees out, and it's really, really hot. And I mean, I'm still in shorts. I'm always in shorts, but and yeah, this is the middle of October now. So yeah, very, very strange weather. Richard and Inez, is that Inez? Richard and I'm going to get this wrong, aren't I? Richard, or is that from New Zealand? Oh, no. Oh, I'm going to look a right tit now, aren't I? Richard, why did you have to do this? Thank you. I got you. Yeah, buddy, you can go outside for a bit now if you want. I just need to do comments, and then we'll carry on doing the cards afterwards. Got you. I got you. Right, I just had to pause half an hour because the upload was on. But I'm going to try and get through all of these. Try and get through them all today. This one here is from Yvonne in Central Texas. Wishing you a happy birthday, Sherpa. I enjoy watching all your lovely adventures. Oh, thank you, Yvonne. That's a really, really lovely card as well. Really lovely. I've opened the door for him because it's gone a bit cloudy now. So it's a bit breezy, which is nice. Thank you. When you're 13, you're next level. He certainly is. Oh, wow, look at that. Oh, Penny, thank you very, very much. That's really sweet of you. Really sweet of you. Thank you. And I'll put that towards something fantastic for Sherpy. It'll be worth every single... I was going to say it'll be worth every single penny. Excuse the punt. Thank you. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Honestly, you guys, thank you. Really. Ian, thank you very, very much for that. Happy birthday to Lovely Sherpa. I so enjoy watching all your videos about your adventures. I sent some cash so Jamie can either buy something for you or use it towards a holiday. Honestly, that's really sweet, Ian. That will go straight to Sherpa, as always. And yeah, it's going to be for something at home for him I'm saving up for. So yeah, that's going to really, really help. And he'll really, really like it because it means he'll have a little place outside as well. So thank you. The next one from this very, very cool dude. Hey, buddy. This one here. Oh, look at that. Oh, wow. My mummy told you it's your birthday. You're 13. You'll soon be catching up with me. Oh, Max and Tia. Oh, how beautiful. They get along really well then. And you got a treat there, look. Happy 13th birthday. Thank you for all the great video. And thank you, Jamie. Please keep up the great work. Paula, Jim, Tia, the cat, and Max the dog. Oh, from Nottingham. Thank you. That's really, really sweet of you. Thank you. Oh, look at that. This is a big squishy birthday hug just for your birthday. Oh, I'll put this to one side. Oh my word. Oh, Boris, thank you. Ah, honestly, thank you, Boris. That was really kind of you. You put a letter in here as well. Dear Lord Sherpa, big fan ever since earlier this year when I had COVID and one of your videos came up randomly on YouTube channel. It was your barking at the girl at the drive-thru made me laugh and laugh my head off and I felt instantly in love. Love the humour in your videos and have been going through all of them, both channels, and letting the adverts run. Thank you. That's, yeah, letting the adverts run, that's our income. And I know it's annoying. I get annoyed with the adverts myself. But yeah, that really massively helps us. Hope you have a great birthday and many treats, which I'm sure you will. I've enclosed a little treat for you. Maybe you could treat your father, chauffeur Jamie, to something as well. I'll tell you what, Boris, when I get something for Sherpa, that is my treat. So getting something new for him or taking him somewhere or just seeing like a few minutes of happiness or, you know, just that look he gives when he's satisfied with something or he just doesn't want to show it, but you know that he is. That's my happiness. So Boris, thank you. This will go to Sherpa and yeah, hope you're having a lovely week. Thank you. That's when he saw his friends, wasn't it? The delivery guys. That's really cool. To Lord Sherpa, 13 years young, certainly is. Happy birthday. Hope you have a great day. May you get lots of chicken balls. Love from Sharon and Lucy, the meower. Thank you. I'm going to get him a Chinese tonight. We're heading home tomorrow, so I'm going to get him a Chinese for tonight. So, yes, he will. Thank you. Oh, this one here's from Monica. Look at that shiny one. Look. It says, birthday wish, especially for you. Dear Sherpa, hope your birthday's so good you wake up the next morning with a smile still on your face. Happy birthday. Hope you have a great year ahead that's filled with chicken balls and sausage rolls, Monica. He will. I will make every single day one for him to enjoy. So, Monica, thank you. This next one's from Audrey. Oh, hold on, that's got an address on. Hold on, let me turn that over. That says, send you a small amount. Oh, helping your servant Jamie can bring a little treat next time he does your shopping. Oh, oh wow. Audrey, thank you. That will get him at least 15 chicken balls. So, yeah, thank you very much for that. You always make me smile, and I thank your hoodad for it. Audrey, thank you. That's really, really kind of you. To a fantastic teenager, that'll be that one over there. Have a great day. And this is from wishing Lord Sherpa a fantastic howling day. Hope you keep Jamie and Sarah busy with lots of walks. From Juliet from Chesterfield. Oh, wow. Thank you, Juliet. He's always keeping me busy. Whether it's walking him, serving him, driving him, or just worrying about him. He, 24/7, he keeps me busy. Thank you. This next one's from Anne. We had one like this, didn't we? A dog on the skateboard. Oh, wow, Anne. Oh, thank you. Anne from Kansas, my God. Sherpa, happy 13th birthday. You make my day every day. Enjoy your new home. That's Anne from Kansas. Thank you very, very much. That's really, really kind of you. And yes, thank you. Hope you're having a lovely week as well. A new home is more than a place to live. It's new laughs, new hopes, new happiness, and new places to sleep as well. This is from Francis. Congratulations, the best of luck in your new home. Enjoy it to the highest. It looks so beautiful on your videos. Oh, thank you. And hope you're having a really lovely week as well. Thank you, Francis. Look at that, that's beautiful. That's really, really beautiful. I need someone to design me a Sherpa tattoo. I'd love to have one. That'd be really cool. What's this? Hold on, let's have a look. Sherpa, some stickers for your collection. Hope you have a wonderful birthday and get to sleep under the stars and howl at the moon. Harvey and Sue from Vancouver, Canada. My God, Canada. Oh, look at these. Oh, they are lovely. That is stunning. That's really, really nice. Backyard Explorer. Oh, and look at that as well. They will go on my shelf. You know the shelf I mean. So you should be able to see those in some of the videos as we walk past. They're really, really nice. Really nice. Oh, thank you. There's another one as well. This is from you as well. That's really nice. That's really nice, that is. Wishing you a very happy 13th birthday. Hope you have a wonderful day and many more adventures to come. All the best, Henry and Sue. No. Oh, God. Harvey and Sue. Sorry, my bad. That was completely Sherpa's fault. It does look like Henry there, though. You know, you've got to let me off that one. Thank you. That's really nice. Really, really nice. Sherpa, a great big happy birthday to you. Oh, look at it. That's one of my favourite photos, that is. I love that photo. I've not seen that for ages now. That's from Anne, wishing you a very happy 13th birthday. Hope you have a awesome time. With love from Anne. Anne, thank you. That's so nice, that one. Really, really nice. Thank you. Oh, this is sweet and sad as well. I'm writing this letter to you because watching you and Kirsch and Jodie cheers me up. Last month I lost my dad to sepsis. Also, my mum is in a nursing home. Oh, I'm so sorry, Elizabeth. I'm asking if you have any more of the first plushie because it would complete the collection of Sherpa. I'm also including a photo of the plushies in the books I've got so far. Oh man, Elizabeth. I'll have to have a look at home. I know I've got some of the space ones left. I've got something like 15 of these I ordered. I don't know if I've got any of the first ones because that was a good couple of years ago now, wasn't it? I will have a look though, Elizabeth. I definitely will. And that is... Oh, look. Here we go. He's off. See his little paws going. I love it how his front paws go like this. It's really cute. Thank you, Elizabeth. Right, the next one, I'm whispering now because he's asleep. The next one is from Roxanne. Happy birthday, many blessings, good wishes for you. Thank you, Lord Jamie. Oh, wow. For sharing your beloved boy with the world. You have lots of happiness and joy all around. I look forward to seeing more videos. Roxanne, thank you. That's really, really sweet of you. Really sweet. Thank you. Happy Halloween. It's Halloween. We still haven't done anything for Halloween yet. And it's Halloween very, very soon. Who's this from? This is from... Oh, Samantha and Arts. He's off. Sherpa, Jamie and family. And remember to get extra candy for Batlog, who keeps us all safe. He does, doesn't he? He really does. Wish you a very happy 13th. I know it's a little early, but I wanted to wish you a very happy 13th birthday. Oh, I'm really, really late. Samantha, thank you very much for that. Thank you. Oh, look how beautiful this is. This is from Erin. That's really... Oh, look. Kiss my mouth. I know what he's dreaming about. Someone nicking his chicken balls. This here is, I'm whispering, look, he won't wake up anyway, will he? That's really, really nice. This is, oh, wow, look. Oh, you've put $13 in there. That's really sweet of you. Thank you. You're officially a teenager. I've enclosed $13 for you to celebrate. Yes, the $2 bill is real. They are very rare. Oh, Erin from South... Oh, yeah, actually, I think... Yeah, I can't remember ever seeing a $2 bill. Oh, maybe we should put this aside somewhere, this one. Oh, thank you very much, and thank you very much for the card as well. That's really nice of you. This next one is from Jennifer. And Jennifer, happy 13th birthday to my love. You've given me a love that I needed. Oh, I love you so much. Oh, that's so cute. Love how you and Key play together. I'm turning 55 on Saturday. and you help me feel young. Love from Jennifer. Oh, Jennifer, 55 is well young. That is so young still. I mean, if you were granny's age, that would be old. But, 55, yeah, that's well young. Thank you. And don't tell granny I said that. Next one. Happy birthday, Sherpa. That almost reminds me of Key. I don't know why. That reminds me of Key, that one. It's cute. To Sherpa, happy birthday. I hope you have a great day. Hope you get spoiled rotten. Enjoy your surprise that's being planned. Karen from Essex. He did enjoy it. He really did. London was fantastic. I mean, it probably would have been better if we did it 2 years ago when he was more energetic and gobby. But yeah, he did enjoy it. He really did. Thank you. There's only one thing that would make this birthday card perfect. If I could deliver it in person. Oh, that would be cute. This is from Margaret and Sarah. Oh, have you got Sister Sarah over there? Hello, Sherpa. A very happy 13th birthday. We love watching you. Hello also to Jamie too. Hello. Love from Margaret and Sarah. That's really, really sweet of you. Thank you very much. And hopefully you'll see us maybe somewhere. So, yeah, you never know. Maybe one day. Thank you. Oh, we got a stretcher. Oh, look at that cute puppy. Do you remember when you were a cute puppy, Sherpy? T-Sherp, happy 13th birthday. From Deb and Jace. Thank you very much. And sorry it's so late. But we got there in the end. And yeah, hope you're having a really lovely week. And he's woken up now. Hello, my beautiful boy. How's your eye? How is it? Is it flicked back yet? No, it's still the same, isn't it, eh? We'll get there. I'm willing it. So yeah, thank you. This one here, have a rawsome birthday. And have a fantastic 13th birthday. Happy birthday, Sherpa. Love, Tony. Oh, Tony and Miss Holly. Oh, thank you. Thank you. This next one, welcome home. Oh, I like all the greenery there. That's really cool. We need to get some indoor plants, really, don't we, Prof? Oh, wow. Oh, my word, look. Oh, wow. Look at that. We've never seen that one before. Congratulations on your new home. It's beautiful. I love your videos. Please use this for your new home. Enjoy. Oh, thank you, Sandra. Thank you very, very, very much for that. I definitely will. It'll be used on the new home for Sherpy, of course. That's really, really kind of you. Thank you very much. This next one, it's your birthday. Unleash your crazy. And you send us some treats as well. Oh, Lana. Or is it Lena? Is it Lana or Lena? I'll go for Lana. Happy 13th birthday. Hope you get spoiled rotten. Enjoy your special day. He really did, honestly. He gets special day after special day after special day. And thank you very much for the treats. He'll really enjoy those. Thank you. This is the last one. And sorry, I hate having a last one because that means one's come last. And I've just opened this and it's so nice. So the last one for now anyway. There might be some more with Granny. When we get back, we'll have a look. But this is the last card so far. So this is... Look at that. Sherpa. What I need to put all these up somewhere. I've still got them all safe. And I need to put them all up because we've got so many of them. Cheers. Cheers. And this is from... Let's have a look. To Jamie and Sherpa, I love watching your videos. You make me smile. I love that they... took that building and made such a beautiful house out of it. It's stunning, isn't it? It really is stunning. Give Sherpa a hug. I will do. I enjoy watching your adventures. From Michael and Gracie. Shepherd Malamutes. Oh, wow. Shepherd Malamutes. Sorry, some police sirens going on in the background. Or is that ambulance? Can you tell the difference? I can't. I think that's ambulance, isn't it? I don't know how to tell the difference. I don't know if there is a difference. Michael, Gracie, thank you very much. And soon I will put these up. I will get them up somewhere because he's got so many of them and they look amazing. So thank you all. That's it for now. And yeah, we finally got there. It took us a while. But yes, there are some more gifts at home. when we get back, we will do those. But so far, that is all of the cards done and dusted. So thank you all very, very much. And I'll give you more SherpA updates soon. Thank you.